It's great to be here. I love doing this. I love being a comedian. People always think it's a hard job, though. You know? Like, I tell people I do stand-up. People are always like, oh, stand-up. Gotta be the toughest job. Well, not really. Brain surgeon. Bit tougher. You know? Like, if I make a mistake, people get bored. See him sitting down the front. A brain surgeon, he makes a mistake. People still look like that. Yeah, thank you. People applauding that, you are going to hell. Terrible people. No, it is. I'm very happy to be here, and I want to point that out because people have this stereotype about comedians. People always want comedians to be depressed. Do you know what I mean? Like, that's the stereotype. They're all like, oh, you know, just the tears of the clown. Oh, he's laughing on the outside, crying on the inside. Oh, tears of the clown. Right? I don't think comedians are more depressed than other people. I just think when you're a comedian and you tell people you're depressed, no one cares. Do you know what I mean? People actually enjoy that. You know, like if I came out here tonight, I was like, hey, I'm on antidepressants. See, these people are laughing already. Right, but you know, if I came out, hey, I'm on antidepressants, can't see the point anymore, you'd all be like, ooh, he's a tortured artist. How wonderful, right? It's not like that with other jobs, is it? Right? If you got on a plane, pilot came on like, psh, I'm on antidepressants, can't see the point anymore. No one's gonna be like, ooh, tortured pilot. How fantastic, right? But I am very happy. I have to point out, this is where I'm at, right? I have to point out that I'm happy because I'm at this weird point in life where I tell people I'm happy and people don't believe me. Right? Like, I am very poor, I am very single, I am not very famous. People think I'm too happy for where I'm at in life. Do you know what I mean? Like, you probably have conversations with people and they're like, oh, how are you going? And you're like, yeah, I'm good. And they're like, oh, good for you. What I get is a lot of this. Hey, Michael, how are you going? And I'm like, yeah, I'm good. And they're like, wow, despite everything. What's the spirit? What? It happens all the time. Like, I am very poor, right? I went into the bank the other day that, you know, the teller asked me how I was going. I'm like, yeah, I'm doing good. She's like, I've seen your accounts. Guess again. Right.